Hello, my name is Dmitry Soshnikov. I'm Cloud Developer Advocate at Microsoft.
Hello, I'm Jen Looper, Principal Cloud Developer Advocate at Microsoft.
Hello, my name is Latifa Bilou. I'm a Better Microsoft Lens Student Ambassador.
Hi, I'm Tomomi, and I worked on the doodles for each section to give you a grasp on what you're going to learn in the chapter.
It is my great pleasure to introduce to you Microsoft AI for Beginners curriculum.
It's a deep dive into AI and all the interesting, relevant, and important topics that that encompasses.
People say a picture is worth a thousand words. And yes, we believe that using the visual components is pretty important for learning because it helps you to digest information faster and understand the concept easier, even when the subject is complex technology.
So what's included in this course? Of course, the central part are neural networks. We talk about general theory of neural networks and about specific architectures of neural networks which are used in computer vision and in natural language processing. An interesting thing is that artificial intelligence is not a solid discipline. It evolves very rapidly. And that's why, in addition to 24 lessons, we include the section called Extras, where we will add some new topics so that this course is constantly evolving.
If you'd like to start learning with any of our curricula, they all follow the same basic outline and are licensed under the MIT license. So it's free to use as you see fit. Just create your GitHub account and fork the repo to copy it to your own account. Read through the lessons, work through the labs, take some quizzes, do the assignments. Teachers, you can use this curricula as you like in your classrooms. And students, you can learn on your own or with study groups.
The repo is open source, which means it's open to accept contributions. If you have anything you want to add or you find a typo in the curriculum, feel free to submit that pull request. If you have any other thing you want to contribute, you can check the contribution.nd file for guidelines on contributing to the project.
So I hope you enjoy the curriculum and learn yourself and share with your friends.